9/11, we learned the INS is too overwhelmed by mass immigration to tell a terrorist from a tourist. 15 of the 9/11 terrorists had tourist visas. The INS even tried to notify two terrorists of visa extensions months after they died in the attacks. It's time for Congress to halt mass immigration until the INS can tell a terrorist from a tourist. If we don't, who knows where terrorists will strike next? Call now to help. Paid for by Californians for Population Stabilization.